Here's a quick guide on how to ruin your 20s. First and foremost, consume content and get angry. If you are getting angry, you are being monetized. Do not ask questions that may sound stupid. 99% of the time, everyone else is thinking the same question as you anyway, and whoever asks it first will be seen as the fool forever. To ensure a restless night, crank up a stimulating video before bed, cram your brain with information and hold the screen right up close for a maximal dose of blue light. Do tons of stuff like a rabid dog, but do not reflect. Search for the next thing and the next thing and the next thing. Don't work out, as it can get you real sweaty. Discipline is not freedom. Do whatever you feel you should do. Remember that everything is an addiction after all, right? Feed the one you prefer and make sure you have the same addictions as other people, so that it make it easier to connect. Impressing others is what really matters in life, and now this is even easier with social media. You should also always pay attention and listen to what everyone tells you, as they are always right and you're always wrong. Make sure you stay connected with everyone all the time. You do not want to experience the fear of missing out on stuff. Be a consumer, not a creator. The internet unlocked this, and now it is your duty to keep going. Do not update your worldviews. One of the best things you can do, especially if you're unsure what you're passionate about, is to wait for inspiration to strike. Do not spend time thinking about things yourself. Do not read books, as books are for old people. Remember to eat fast food, as there's no time to waste, while also decreasing the number of minutes you stay asleep. It's cool to never figure out why you feel the way you do. Aren't we all part of the stars and the universe anyway? Do not overcomplicate things and struggle to fix the holes in the ground. Good luck!